okay, I have mixed feelings about this. It's this chapter, Urban Flight. It's still day. Let's get I love it. Like, it's my favorite, but it's also my least favorite. Because of this one fucking part with an antlion guard, and it pisses me off. I can't believe this. Hey, up there! Hello? Can you let us out of here? Hello? Okay. What does it look like I'm doing?
Great. Okay, let's get to the train yard before the Citadel blows.
As it is by no means certain how much time we have secured ourselves before the Combine attempt to restore their dominion. As
Striders really tore the hell out of this place.
Since this is, in fact, the first opportunity we have had to speak openly of the baleful influence of the Combine, there
I've
is much
never
ground
been
to
happier
cover.
To see Dr.
And
Kleiner.
In fact,
yeah, I'm not sitting through Kleiner's whole monologue.
They're looking for something. Probably us.
Ow! Fuck. I wasn't. I need this gun. How else am I gonna get one? Ew, Bitcoin. Gross. Fuck. Okay. Wish I had the crowbar. Introduced it way too late in this game. Man, I guess you don't technically need it because you have a grav gun, but come on, I like smashing stuff with a crowbar. Who was Gordon Freeman without a crowbar? Nobody. Come on. There we go. Okay.
I'll take the street while you figure this out.
What do you mean? I already figured it out. Just gotta put some rubble on here. Chair. Another chair. Nope, fuck. Come on. Whoa! No, come on. Gosh. Come on. Get the fuck on there. Stupid. What the hell? Okay. This is getting ridiculous. Do those chairs not weigh anything? Why is it? I usually do not struggle with this part. What the fuck? Already off to a great start. Ugh, you have got to be fucking kidding. Okay, what else can I put on there? Any other rocks I can put on it? Fuck. Okay, whatever. Come on! Okay. Come on. There we go. Finally. Jesus. Took way too long.
Nicely done. Let's head upstairs.
Okay. Nope, fuck. Nope.
Gordon, hold up a second. We can't get through here while that sniper's covering the street.
Fuck you, sniper. Grenades. Okay.
Let me climb up and take a look at what we're walking in.
I think it was closer to taking mine off. I was the one that had to actually kill it.
Uh-oh. They've got the street fortified up ahead. You run point, okay? I'll cover you from up here till you reach the far end. When the coast is clear, I'll catch up. Okay,
okay.
I can get that ladder down to you. Let me shoot out the latch. I might be a little rusty with this rifle.
Clearly there was like...
Nope, guess I'm not.
There was like two, sniper rifles, because I threw a grenade in the other window. Now I have to play keep away. Good place to practice dodging and strafing. For that fucking antlion guard part, oh my god. What the fuck? Come on. All right. Give me. Excuse me. Come on. Kill them all. No! What the fuck? They're supposed to cover me. Ugh. Thinking I have a crowbar, but I don't. I know.
Glad that's over. Oh. Oh, God. Looks like the reactor's back on track for a meltdown. That transmission's going out after all.
I mean, it already was. The whole point of that was to delay it.
I'd like to find another way around these buildings.
Like, we already knew that.
But we really don't have time.
Like, obviously the transmission going out anyway. Okay. Come on. Nope. On. Oh. Okay, now for this fucking shit.
I think we just broke about 50 combine regulations.
Good.
What's that beeping sound?
I threw it too early.
Get away from the doors!
Okay, now, hard reload, I already know that. Okay. Now. Definitely gonna need one of these. And oh boy, I fucking dread this next part. Not a fan of it. Not that, that was just cheap and annoying, but this next part is like, oh boy. Okay. Eric, you need, come on, you're gonna want a shotgun. Never mind. Missing out. Okay. Yeah, nope. Should put all this stuff just down here. So I'm gonna need all of it. Save. Drop down. Welcome to hell, guys. Five health. Let's see if I can do this. Probably not. Yeah. Okay. Lost any health yet. Sweet. Off to a great, great start. Now, just avoid. Oh god. It's so annoying. Come on. Fuck. Come on. Ow. You're still coming. Come on. Whew. Narrowly avoided that disaster. No, fuck you. I thought I took care of you, antlions. The fuck? Hey, I'm saving. Wow, this is actually the best I've done it. Come on. I've had to redo multiple attempts at this just because of this fucking part, but... this is not going too bad so far. Maybe I can just... Yes! Oh, that was so much better. Thank God. They're coming from the rooftops. Damn, and I still have health to spare. Wow. I was not expecting to do that well. Definitely expecting to die at least a few times. I get the crossbow piece later. Come on. Okay. What the fuck? I'm definitely going back for all that extra health now. What the fuck? Actually, I don't even think I need to. God, that was such a better attempt. All right. Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck. Yeah. Fuck that. I need more bullets for this. Oh, God. That was dumb. Come on. Oh, wait. Explosions. I love explosions. Come on. Die. Ow. Oh no! Fuck. Circuit breaker.
There you are. I thought you might have forgotten about me.
2 minutes. It was like 2 minutes, I was gone. Okay. Okay. I'm still in awe of how well I did that antlion guard part. I was struggling so bad with that before. I don't know what I did that made it work, but it worked. Okay. Here it is, finally. Okay. Now. Guess I'll bring this just in case. Oh God. Nope. Come on. Nope. Fuck. Come on. Whoa! RP, random resistance member. Oh, God. Jesus. Oh, God. Is that you? You sound like a combine. Oh God.
Hey, over here.
What are you still doing here? Everyone should clear out of the city.
The combine's not making it easy. We're trying to get enough people together to force our way through to the train station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way. Hey, it's me. Open the door.
What's the password?
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
Come on in.
Wait, is that the password? Really?
Certain protein genes important to the process of embryonic development were selectively prevented from forming.
My dad's
this
a death
is
cut.
No longer the case. For those so inclined, now
the dude who dropped the rocket launcher.
Which is to say, in layman's terms,
Dr. Kleiner really telling everyone
doing
that
your part for the revival of the
get
species?
Busy?
Yeah.
Ourselves before the Combine attempt to restore their dominion, as they certainly
do. Oh, God.
Let's find another way up.
We have had to speak openly. There is much ground to cover. And in fact, I hope to institute a series of useful bulletins in the days ahead. However, for now, we will have to...
Oh, God! Oh, God. Thank God. Lifesaver. Wait, come on. Nope. Come on, radiator. Let's go. Ow. God. There we go. It's not so bad. Get out of the way!
As we once learned to our dismay, even the relatively tiny fracture at Black Mesa gave our enemies an opening which they were able to force ever wider as they poured.
I don't trust the vorts.
What? What's wrong with the vorts?
So much for better living through science.
Dr. Kleiner says we can make now. Not that I needed his permission.
Yes, you do.
Put Kleiner in charge.
I consent. I don't, Dr. Kleiner. I gotta make that into a meme.
We're sitting ducks in here. Or maybe fish in a barrel. Anyway, it's not good.
I hear it's a lot better around the country.
It's not. It's literally just dried up wasteland.
How about this weather?
Okay. Shut up. Wrong way. I'm absolutely 100% certain it's this way. No, it's not this way. Okay. Which way is it, though? Fuck. We're already here. Oh yeah, it's this again. Duh. Nice.
Gordon, Alex, I don't believe it. How the hell did you get out of the Citadel?
We're not exactly sure. All I know is the Vortigaunts had something to do with it. But what about you, Barney?
I'm doing okay, just going crazy trying to...
They found us!
Aw, hell, Gordon, were you followed again?
We stole some information from the Citadel on our way out. I don't know what it is yet, but it's important enough that they've been hounding us the whole way here.
Well, that puts the pressure on. Look, we gotta get moving. You guys know about the evacuation trains, right?
Yeah.
Well, we've been planning to make a push on the train station. Now it looks like we're gonna have to cut a path through every chicken shit Metro cop who's having second thoughts about defending City 17.
If Gordon and I took a separate route, we could draw the Combine away from you. That'd give you a chance to get the trains filled up before we get there.
Really? Well, if you say so. Now, come here, look over here. Okay, across this bridge, over the rooftops, is a safe path to the station.
Crowbar, gimme, 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 gimme.
I'll hit the streets and round up everyone who's been waiting. We'll meet you there.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Hey, Gordon, before you go, I was getting tired of carrying this around.
Finally.
And I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay?
Just give it.
Go on across, Gordon. She's waiting for you. You lucky dog, you.
What is that supposed to mean? Just friends. Okay. Finally, it feels so good to have this. God damn it.
Hate these things.
Nope. Fuck.
Go on across, Gordon. She's waiting for you. You lucky dog, you.
All right. Come on. God damn it. Okay, run. Damn it. Mouse 2 crossbow scope.
She's waiting for you.
Come on. Okay. Nope. Fuck off. Barcode. I wonder what that. I just wasted bullets on that, but I did not care. hospital.
A hospital. Keep an eye out for medical supplies.
Okay. Oh no. Fuck. Nope. Against the wall. So can't see me. God. What? Oh God, no.
Hey, a hospital. Keep an eye out for medical supplies.
Okay. Oh my God. Come on. No! What the fuck?
Hey, a hospital.
Okay. Nope, nope. Okay, just stay here. Oh no. Okay, I would get back. Oh no! Okay. Nothing in here except this. God damn. There we go. Where is it? Here it is. Fuck. This way. No. Here. Nope. Fuck you. Oh, wait. I thought you were Combine. Oops. Well, thanks for the rocket anyways. Oh, God. This fucking shit is insane. Back up. No. Fuck. Nope. Nope. Come on. Why isn't it letting me equip it? I don't care if it's out of ammo. I need to be able to have it ready. Okay. Come on. God damn it. Okay. Come on. Go into my field of vision. Come on. God, this takes forever. There we go. Haha. Nope. Okay. Need more rockets. Come on. Oh, wow. I hit it without even being able to see it. Okay. Come on. Okay. Damn it. Come on. No, ow. Fuck. Saving. Come on. Just die. Die. Fuck. No! Come on. Did I get it? Do not think I got it. Come on.
Should whack it with a crowbar just in case.
Damn, that shit is made of metal. Damn, that might be the best I've ever done that, too. Wow. Okay. Haha. stupid. You stupid. Oh no! I'm stupid now. Oh my god. Okay.
So much for medical supplies. I found a shotgun.
I offered you one earlier. What the fuck? Now it seems like it's becoming useful, huh? Jesus Christ. Damn it, I missed.
There's more of them.
There's one of these in Portal. This song is giving me grunge vibes. Something like Soundgarden would make or something. Except there's no Chris Cornell singing R.I.P. dude. Is this made of wood?
Yeah.
Useless. Metal doors are way better weapons. Fuck! Haha. Don't! Fuck you! Ow! Damn it. Fuck off. Oh no. Thought I heard a grenade. Oh god. Radiator. I love the radiator. Is it dead? Okay, I'm saving. Hey, no. Come on, die. Okay. Open sesame. Come on. This is why I need the radiator. Okay.
After you.
I don't know if I need that anymore. Okay. Wait. No! God damn it. Go up. Go up there. Oh, there's so many of them. Okay. This. Oh, God. Oh, I thought those were active. Nope. What the fuck? Come on. Good enough. Okay. Okay, save. Go here. Come on. Aha! Taking this. Just in case. It's a good Lacuna Coil song.
I see you did all right without me.
All right. Fuck, this is where I needed the radiator. God damn it! All right, you know what? Fuck! God, there's so many! Fuck you! Okay. Is this the right way? Jesus.
What kind of hospital is this?
It's a torture hospital. Oh god. This fucking part. Annoying. Come on. Okay, at least I got... Nope! Ah, no. No! Come on! Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna trigger that off. Oh. Nope. There we go. Needed those. All right. Oh. Okay. Nope. Yeah, just have the turrets kill them. Fuck off. Okay. Nope. Okay. Save. Come on.